Assalamu alaikum dear students, let's continue this topic tense. Today I am taking present simple, or it is also called present indefinite. First you must know what present simple means. Present simple means yes, the action which happens in all time. It has no fixed time. All time adjacent refers present, past, future. Adjacent, first thing that you must remember, use first form of verb in the present simple. The second thing, dear friends, use singular form of verb with the third person singular. Listen, as you know, a sentence begins with the subject. Sentence begins with the noun and pronoun. Pronoun start. Suppose third person singular kath banu ish. First person singular. And it is first person plural is we. First person plural. You should use in second person singular. It is second person singular, and you is also use in second person plural. It is second person singular, the second person plural. And use in he, she, it. Use in third person singular. एम प्लूरल से दी थर्ड पर्सन प्लूरल इस सिंगुलर वर्ब सिंगुलर वर्ब मीन डे एस गेस यूज वर्ब वर्ब प्लस एस ई एस आई एस एम तम वर्ब माना सिंगुलर वर्ब इस सिंगुलर वर्ब डे यूज with third person singular. He, she, it. Present simple is singular verb use with the third person singular. Only third person singular. He, she, it. And here's the first rule. Rule first is we use first form with habit. That is sentence express kar habit. We use first form of verb. First form of verb. Is gonna use with habit. I am giving some examples. Rahim dash to school every day. Dear students, it is related with habit. Rahim dash to school every day. The verb is here go. it is plural verb, it is present simple, it is first form, but is plural. This, now you have to see here whether the singular verb is correct or plural form. Is by this go use correct can is karo singular form in this use. In this singular form, dear students, go to plural form, in this singular form to goes. Rahim, third person singular. It begins with noun, there's a third person singular. Third person singular is such a hemish is badawa verb sweet. If the verb is that such is badawa, S, ES, IES. Dear students, when a verb ends with O, there's a such badawa, ES. Rahim goes to school every day. Another example I am giving. He dash to uncle's home daily. There is also verb essence go. Which verb we can use essence? He goes. It shows habit. He goes to uncle's home daily. Third one. He always dash late. The verb is come here. Now you have to use the correct form of verb. If you use come, it is wrong. It begins with third person singular, dear students. He always, A-L-W-A-Y-S, he always dash late. He always comes late. What it shows? It shows habit. If the sentence habit hai, we should use current, dear students, first form of verb. But you must be very careful. You have to either use the essence singular or plural verb. Singular form of verb that we use with the third person of singular. If the subject is third person singular, whether it is noun or pronoun, we use first form of verb. First form of verb, singular form. Singular form is used karan, the essence. The plural form is karan, you must use. Plural form. I, even though it is singular, it is first person singular. But dear sons, it never takes singular verb. It is singular verb never zahin. I always dash the class. I always dash the class. Attend. I am giving here option, attends. Which one is correct, dear students? Here it begins with I. It is singular, but dear students, it is first person singular. It is not third person singular. I, Shneva Pan said, Hamish, plural form of verb. Imshidhanavai, first form. Dear students, don't be confused. Imshidhanavai, first form. There is a name of Yatnas, attend. Attends. Dhanavai, first form. Magar, you see, S word, Shneva Pan is singular verb. You see, S varai shama mana plural verb. It means dhanavai is second form is attended. Attended, third form is also attended. But you must be careful which form you have to use. Dear students, we don't use second form, neither we use second form nor third form. In present simple, we use first form, but sirf tak careful rozen ek hi jaye ki acha ye S word karan use can without S. Ye chikmo the I said, acha kon zahin te at said, S word is incorrect, dear students. I always attend the class. I always attend the class. One more example that I am giving you. They never dash the class. Yet agar is attend karo dear students use yath man like yath ashun ki use singular verb so sirf gasan use with the third person singular se gasan use he she it or any singular noun. They never attend the class. Thank you. I am going to continue it tomorrow.